Hello, this is Paler Gaming, and welcome back to another episode of Elden Ring. So last time, we talked to Ronnie. Anyway, I'm going to check again. Up here. There's that whole thing over there that we haven't found, and I'm betting that it's probably either a teleport. Yeah, it's probably a teleport. I don't see any elevator going down to it. You can see the elevators, more or less, I think. Yeah, right there. There's one. That actually we have not seen. What is this? Ooh, wait, what was that called? Aqueduct facing cliffs. Oh, D has a brother? I think it was D had a brother here. Okay, you know what? In case this is, like, something scary. How much do I need to level up? I need 9,500 and something runes. Okay, so with this we need 2,000 something runes. Cool. Jofra Aqueduct. Okay. Let's take this in here. Cause I saw something scarier. Okay. Missionary Crystal Horn Shield. One second. I'm gonna think about what just happened in a second. Sacred Order Pot. And then, Great Shield of red-tinged gold carried by Crucible Knights features Great Horn. An ancient holiness dwells within. The Crucible Horn skewers foes when performing shield bashes. Cool, cool. Well, yeah, the Crucible Knight just totally dive-bombed off the cliff. I feel like they, may have... I feel like that's a bug. I really don't want to fight that. Order Blades is the only thing I have. Which means I have no choice. Are you kidding me? You know, this wouldn't be so bad. I hate the little mobs who think they're all that and sit there and destroy your ability to focus on the boss. And now I have to fight both of those again, probably, unless the first Crucible Knight is a mini boss. I can only hope that the first Crucible Knight was a mini boss. Oh, actually, I might be able to just totally avoid it. Regardless. Looks like it was a mini boss. Okay, I need to kill those mobs. I hate them so much. They're the most... mobs like that are the most pointless existence. Spirit flame arrow. That's a new one. I thought. So arrow set alight with ghost flame before firing deals magic damage while also afflicting foes with frost. Used by the company, yeah, okay. I guess that's not so new. Order healing. Here we go. Alleviates death blight buildup. One of the incantations of the Golden Order fundamentalists, the noble gold mask lamented what had become of the hunters, how easy it is for learning and learnedness to be reduced to the ravings of fanatics. All the good and the great wanted in their foolishness was absolute evil to contend with. Does such a notion exist in the fundamentals of order? Gotcha. Nice. I might just be able to avoid that Crucible Knight. Saw something over here. I thought. Nope, I did not. A rune arc. Another golden centipede. Wow. Smithing stone. Another golden centipede. Another. In our order. Okay. Alright then, I did see that other pathway. Let me just first double check over here. And double check in here. No. Okay, what's this? Valiant Gargoyle. You're gonna bring on a second one? I'm gonna bring on a second one. Wait, what the heck? Okay. Yeah. Don't stand in that. Thank you. gargoyle, greatsword, and twin blade. Bronze twin blade wielded by valiant gargoyles. Just like the wielder, the missing parts have been mended with corpse wax, a patchwork of champions. Vacuum slice, spinning slash. Right. Okay, so. Aqueduct. D had a brother. Rest in coffin. Okay. Please tell me that this is going where I think it's going. Please. Please. Deep, okay. Deep root depths. Wait. No, okay. Oh. Yeah, I shouldn't have gone for that extra hit. Staff of the Avatar. Ceremonial staff depicting the Erd Tree in its historic radiance, wielded by the Avatars who protect the minor Erd Trees. The Avatars, emerging in the wake of the Elden Ring's shattering, were determined to protect the withering Erd Tree's offspring. So that crosses this chasm and gives us access to that item. Smithing stone 6. Let's check what's all on this side of the chasm before we head over there. Ash of War, Golden... Okay, it's fine. Ash of War, Golden something. I hate these. This type of ant is like the worst. But, let's see. Ash of War... This one. Golden Land thrusts armament into the ground, then gathers strength to unleash a blast of sacred energy that coalesces into golden darts. Follow up with a strong attack to swing the armament in a sweeping strike. Usable on great axes, great hammers, great spears, and colossal weapons. Cool. Elden Stars. Wow, thanks. Wow. That went well. Wow. Holy grease, that's what I nearly died over. Well, that's what I died over. I did die of it. There's no nearly about it. Nope, I thought maybe I could jump to that branch. But I could not. I could not jump to that branch. Why did I even try it? Who knows? Huh. Get off. Wait. I really need to be paying more attention for talking.
Have died a true death, as the first of the demigods to die, as a martyr to destined death. But why must it yet bring such disgrace? A scion of the golden bough, sentenced to live in death. How could such a thing come to be? Oh my.
Okay. Okay. Is this way. Vacuum. Yeah, I thought that was a... Archery Sentinel at first, but that's... Really? Arterial leaf. Smithing stone 6. Wow. I keep... Okay. Can you not go past this point? Guess not. Ooh, hey. What do you want to bet that is our demigod? What do you want to bet? Wait, what's this called again? Sorry. Across the Roots. I mean, accurate for sure. Deep root depths. Finger reader crone. Huh. Oh, 1 second. Okay. Well, if that's a demigod, then I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go back here and spend these.
Well, I took you no matter to lay out your arms then.
I kind of want to put some more into that. Yeah. And then,
greetings, are you here for some?
Sure. Oh, I'm not gonna. So let's just buy some Okay. running out of time for this episode. But what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna give this one shot. Except for, Fia's champion. Oh. Okay. Wow. That could have gone better. Oh. That's even more embarrassing. That's even more. Okay. Okay. Is missed. Great enemy felled. Okay. Oh yeah, we have a couple items we need to... If he has missed, creates a deathly mist before the caster, which inflicts death blight upon those who enter. This sorcery can be cast while in motion. Charging enhances range of the mist. This sorcery was developed to oppose the round table hold and is effective only against the tarnished. Oh, that's unfortunate. I would have loved to have death blighted a boss. It's definitely gonna be vacuum slice. I think so. I think it's vacuum slice that I got. Hold the armament left to surround it with a shearing vacuum, then launch it forward as a blade-like projectile, usable on swords and axes. Alright, well, I was kind of expecting that we would be fighting a demigod here, but I think there's a good chance that we will be doing that next time. So until then, see ya, and bye.